What's good, guys? It is chest day. It is Monday, International Chest Day. So you hit the chest on Mondays. Okay, I'm here with Arms. We're gonna smash chest. I've been wanting to bring him on a video for a while. He phoned me yesterday, said Sim's on the train. I said, of course, let's do it. You know, this guy is a freaking powerhouse. 23, absolute powerhouse. I'm gonna try and keep up with him today.
Yeah, stop it, man.
I'm gonna try and keep up with him. What we're gonna do, we're gonna smash some dumbbells. So today's just all gonna be dumbbells. Dumbbells. No bench press, all dumbbells. We've got a big selection of dumbbells here at Metroflex. The heaviest dumbbell is 105 kilos, but there's only one of it. There's only one of it, which I normally can do single arm rows with, but nothing else. Yeah. Today, we're gonna see what we can get through. The heaviest pair that we've got is 195, which I've never touched. The heaviest
I've done. Touching that today, you know?
Nah, it's not gonna happen. The heaviest I've done is 175, which is a very good day. We'll see what we get to today. And yeah, that's it, man. So, look, we've got all of these to play with. And then the big boys are down here. Ooh, these mammoths. So, let's see what we can get to today. Awesome, let's go. We've done about 3 sets. Last set was 40 kg. I'm gonna touch the 50s now. I'm not gonna really rep out on it. Just gonna get warm still, ready for the big ones, you know, because today's really about trying to go as heavy as possible. So yeah, those 50s, I'm just gonna do a couple reps on them to get a feel for it and then see what we can get to. Okay, now we're gonna go to the big boys over here. Okay, I think what we'll do is we'll do a big jump. Go straight to these.
I'm good to go.
144s.
Let's have it, man.
Come on. Let's go. You just got me. Let's go. Push that. I'm looking for them 165s, man. Yeah, man, finally got it. Like for me, getting a spot is perfect. You need it. Like getting a spot, you need it when you train for those, you know, those reps that you can't get on your own. But you really need to own the weight yourself. So that means at least a few of those reps have to be yours. Like it's not, you don't want to be getting a spot from the start of the set to the end of the set. It's just like that's not your weight, you know. But luckily, you know, with that 165, first time round couldn't get it. Second time round, you know, needed the spot. Just now, I got it. You know what I'm saying? And I got the reps myself. Just took, you know, a bit of mental preparation, and just making sure I was positioned right at the start, you know. So I did need that support coming down, and then bang, I got it, which I'm very happy with. I'm gonna go for that again. Big man here, I think he needs to hit the freaking 175 to show me what's really good, you know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna go for the 175s for him. I'm gonna hit the 165s again. Stay in my lane, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. This is the friggin' hard part of lifting heavy weight, getting it to your friggin' start position, man. Because I know we got people, you know, following from all over the world. So, you know, we over here we use kilos. However, in Metro, when it comes to these big boys, they're all in pounds. So we've got the mix there. But we need to give you the actual figures. So we've got 175 pounds. Divide that by 2.2. So for my Europeans, that's 79 kilos. 79.5 that my guy's about to smash. Let's see how he does it. Let's kill it. Just thought I would do a quick interlude to demonstrate this guy's mass, which is freaking ridiculous. Look at the size! Like, what the hell? Look at this. Look at this. Warrior! Let's go.
Come on. Press, yeah. Go, bro. Again. Come on. Up. And again. Breathe. Come on! Yeah! Press! Get it!
So I'm gonna give the 175 a one shot. I've hit it before, but who knows, man?
Come on. He's got this. He's got this, bro. So I'm gonna make sure he gets it.
Man, I mean, it could have been better, that's what I'm saying.
He's been too humble.
No, he got it in.
What I'm gonna do
is I'm gonna have a little rest and I'm gonna try again because, you know, I wasn't far off. I think I can get that, man. Just so you guys know, obviously you've seen my other training videos where it's chest. There's a structure to it. You know, I start light, do lots of high reps and then get heavy, do the heavy sets for a few sets, maybe 3 or 4 heavy sets, and then I come back down. Obviously today, we're having fun. So don't get it twisted and think that this is, a regular thing. Yeah. I mean, I do advocate lifting heavy, but obviously you've seen we've gone for these heavy weights for 1 rep maxes several times. Today, we're just enjoying and having fun, trying to see what we can push, you know, testing our strength out, you know, exactly. see how far we've come kind of thing.
Exactly.
So just so you know that, you know, this is just us having fun, trying to see how heavy we can go and just, you know, killing it.
There we go. Again. Up. Yes.
That was a better set. Press it. Okay, look. One of the most crazy things have just occurred, yeah? We've just discovered all those sets we were trying to do the 175, it was actually
195
on one side. Our weaker side. For me, my left side is my weaker side. So no wonder that was freaking heavy. Man, I was trying to press 195.
Same here, my shoulder's fucked. You done it though? Done it.
What the fuck?
See, mine.
Plan of action. Since we've been doing 195 on one side and 175 on the other, we're gonna meet in the middle and try 185. so that was the 185. Honestly speaking, it could have been a lot better. But what I'm gonna take from that is the fact that it's the 100th set and it moved like that. So I mean, if we had gone in succession like we did, working up the weight, I think I could have got that. So that's something to take home for later, you know. So I know that next time round, you know, working up through those weights, the 185 is definitely a possibility. That set there, like I said, could have been better. On the second rep, I lost my elbow, but spot, that's what they're there for. Caught my elbow and then we managed to recover it and got a few out of it. But yeah, man, crazy shit, man. I can't believe that we were doing 175 on one side and 195 on the other. That shit's gonna friggin', I'm gonna have to think about that, because that's amazing, man. On my weaker side as well. My left side is my weaker side. So, but yeah, all good. My man Arms is about to smash the 185 now. We need a nice few clean ones. I'm gonna give him the first, then let him go to town. Hitting some around the worlds now. Like I said at the start, this whole session is all like free weights, you know, so we're gonna do the around the worlds and then we might do some plate press. So if you guys do attempt this exercise, please, please, please don't try and go heavy. Keep it light. I'm about to just try the 15s on this now. It's not about the weight with this exercise. You need to save your shoulder joint. You know, it's a very precarious position to put the shoulder in with the weight behind your head like that, bringing it full circle. So don't try and go heavy, start light, see how you go. What's good? We are done. Brilliant session, man. Crazy fun, as I knew it would be. Justin. You know, because the guy freaking just kills it, man. And that was enjoyable, man. Lots
thank
of weight
you for bringing me in, man.
Thank you, man. I enjoyed that, man. So it's lots of heavyweight moved, big ass dumbbells. You know, I mean, I haven't done that for a long time. You know, that kind of weight. You know, but it was fun. And what I can take from that is that the 165 is something that I can get more comfortable with over time. I can maybe start to take that from like a 4 to a 6 rep and then progress from there to a 175, moving more smooth, and then see where we can take it.
But bring growth as well, man. Do you know what I mean? Doing the sticking to that weight. And
this guy was just an absolute animal, man.
Oh, come on, girl.
Like the weights that he was moving, like I would say that any weight there is yours, you know what I'm saying? So the 195 is yours, you know, in no time whatsoever. It would just be a case of messing with
be able to rep that like 20 reps easily, do you know what
20
I mean?
Reps I'm on what, the 195?
Yeah, bro, like, do you know what I mean? That's my aim, do you know what I mean?
Because it's good to be ambitious,
I give myself these unrealistic goals,
yeah.
And then if I don't get to that goal, at least I'll get near it, do you know what I mean? At least I'll get close to it,
for sure.
Do you know what I mean? So that you can't like aim low.
No, not at all. Aim as high as possible,
do you know what I mean?
Not at all.
That's how I keep motivated.
But that was fun, man. And so what I'm gonna take from that is I might have a few weeks of just dumbbells, man.
Just see
what I can do, man.
Yeah, that's,
you know. But I love that. Good. I love that. I'm gonna try and hit another session with Arms very soon. And this time around we'll do, you know, we're gonna do his style. He likes to do a lot of supersets, giant sets, where it's like this exercise straight to this one, straight to this one. If you guys follow him, you'll know that he does a lot of that stuff, which looks fun and excruciating. It's fun, you know, so you know, we'll see how it goes. The 195, I don't know, like I thought it was
never gonna happen. You know, I always looked at that dumbbell and thought, I'll never be able to press that. Today, we, like, obviously you guys know, I pressed it on the left side, my actual weaker side.
Yeah, you know, one arm.
So we'll see, you know, like, it's definitely something to think about, you know? I can't believe that mistake was made, though. I blame arms.
What do you mean you blame me?
Because I grabbed the 175. I said, grab the other 175, and he brought that.
Actually, that weight was broken, wasn't it? The 175 was
broken. It was broken, yeah. So we couldn't have done it anyway, because when we did find the other 175, it was broken. Yeah. So, yeah. But brilliant session,
man, my bro.
Awesome.
Thank you for bringing me in, man.